everybody. John Ingrid here. Hello and good morning greetings from Cato Valley, Arkansas. All right, we are up to, unfortunately, I really didn't want to do this. I didn't want to stop for fuel, but yeah, we're not going to make it there, so we're going to stop over here at the Pilot Truck Stop and get us some go-go juice and what else do we need? DEF. We're okay with the reefer fuel. We've got 3/4. And I got plenty of my own brewed coffee, so we're just going to get the diesel and DEF, and that's it. Boy, it looks like the fuel islands are jam-packed right now. Holy smokies. All right, so from here we are, how many miles are we to Walmart in Terrell, Texas? ~244, roughly 4 hours. All right, I'll be right back. Peace. Okay, so let's get the fuel app here. You know what? I don't want to use this. Start fuel mobile fuel. Start mobile fueling. Okay, well, there we go. Hold on a minute. There's got to be a better way, you know? Wow, there's two trucks behind me right now. The pressure is on, man. That's a very big alternator, isn't it? Let's button her up and finish our fueling. Gallons. Sixty. Ooh, that was close. 7 gallons, that's it. Gotta be more than that. Well, that's all it's calling for. Oh, that stinks. The trick is you gotta hold the handle down, otherwise she'll cancel. This is that truck stop where Long Haul Larry and I met up. I think it's full. Ha! See, it was $7, I mean 7 gallons originally. Now it's up to 15, that's how off it was. All right, so let's get out of here. I'll be right back. You know what? I'm not even going to go inside. Let's just get out of here. There's way too many activities here. They're too busy. So let's just go. Okay, we've got 244 miles to Terrell, Texas. All right, we'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching, everybody. And that fuel and video was brought to you by Eli Cirk, the maker of Milk Biscuit. Guaranteed to brighten your teeth, soften your skin like butter, and make you think you're above average, even though you're not. Haha. Good morning, Eli. Peace.